animation. Now that we have everything that we need to make a movie, we're going to learn how to animate our characters.